Lakers and Suns, an all-star studded affair. Two all-star appearances for Devin Booker, 11 for Chris Paul, 17 for LeBron James. High-scoring night for the four-time MVP, LeBron over DeAndre Ayton. Lakers needed every bucket. Is Etuan Moore to Devin Booker? Then Dario Saric to DeAndre Ayton. Phoenix takes an 11-point lead. LeBron James, 6 assists. This one to Talen Horton Tucker. Alex Caruso, also 4 assists. Harry finds LeBron, and then guess what? The Caruso goes back to LeBron again. 2 assists to LeBron in the second quarter. Lakers up 1. Lakers up 2. No assists needed for Devin Booker, who puts the Suns back on top. Chris Paul, 10 assists in the game, making life easy for Book. Nothing coming easy for LeBron. He gets downhill and 1, taking a contact and finishing through DeAndre Ayton. Suns take a 7-point lead at the half. Second half, some good defense, leading to a great pass, and a nice finish by Devin Booker on the break. But hold up, everything not great with Book. He gets 2 technical fouls, ejected from the game, with the Suns up 7 in the third quarter. Lakers try to take advantage of that with the Suns' leading scorer out for the rest of the game. LeBron James driving down the lane. Nice spin and a strong finish for LeBron. 38 points on the night for him, but the Suns keep up the pressure. Dario Saric to CP3, Chris Paul's only made basket on the night. But the Suns, they did hit 16 three-pointers, and they take a huge advantage. Dario Saric, 21 points off the bench. Phoenix wins it. Your final score, 114 to 104.